the logical thinker, the human monkey. These are the characters from my book, The Monkey Theory. So the human monkey says, Sfurti, it is the right time. And you have promised me last year that you're gonna start studying next year from the first day of the semester. Come on, study. How many people face this? Every time you decide you'll study from the next semester, from the day one, and it never happens, okay? Similarly, he tells me, Sfurti, don't eat chocolate. Sfurti, sleep on time. Sfurti, eat on time. Sfurti, clean the room. Sfurti, don't fight with him. Sfurti, be good. Sfurti, he's a good guy. She's a good girl. Be good to him or her. This character will give you all the possible instructions. Am I right? There's something which speaks in your head and gives you all the possible directions. Right? Sfurti, have 2 liters of water. I don't know how many of you will finish this. Okay? So the point is, there's a character who will tell you all the possible good things, but the problem is, nobody listens to this poor guy.